everybody. Welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Valhalla. So, in the last episode, we finally captured King Burgred, and now that we've got him, we can put Ceolwulf on the throne as the King of Mercia. So we're gonna smash into this, and I guess we're gonna go to the coronation ceremony. And as you can tell by the swirling effect on the screen, Eivor is slightly hungover. Look at this guy. Just shit-faced still. Did some hard drinking last night. Alright, let's get into this, I guess, coronation ceremony.
Where is my son?
We sent word to Repton, but we've had no word, Lord. I suggest we carry on.
You sought me out, old friend. And here I am, standing before the throne from which I reigned not long ago.
You stand before us to accept this Witten's unanimous decision that you are unfit to rule and are hereby deposed. We demand the abdication of your kingdom and your crown to Thane Ceolwulf.
Mercia has spoken, Lord. The crown.
Is that you, old friend? Ah, yes, I see it now. Forgive me. The robes of righteousness sit so loosely upon your shoulders. If the heavens mismark me as king, forgive its obscuring light. Amen. Now, where is my crown? Forgive my nerves. Here I am, an upright man who never once learned how to bend the knee. And yet, I shall try. Ah! How simple it is. How easy to kneel without fear and feeling.
He's mocking you, man. I'd kill the fucker.
Worry not, Dane. I shall resign this crown and this pagan-infested kingdom and the favors of these two-faced men. But I will do so on my terms. My demands are simple. Firstly, you must...
Yes.
You fool. Look around you. You have no leverage here. Plead for your life, for it is the only thing these men will grant you. Yes. Yes. Forgive me. I do not harm me. I beg of you. Please, or go anywhere. Here, I resign it. Here.
Take this lord and his wife to Rome. He is hereby exiled, never to return.
The Witten recognizes King Ceolwulf of Mercia, second of his name, a just king. A merciful king! God save the king!
It better be worth all this trouble.
Mercian soldiers marching on Repton!
Leofrith.
Loyal to the ugly and the bastard.
Gather what men you have and split them between the north and south gates. That should divide his forces.
Ceolbert is there. Eivor, you must save my son.
He will come through this, I promise.
I will stay here with Ceolwulf. Go.
Alright, off to Repton to wage war. Get the fuck out of the way. There we go. Where's Repton? Have I been to Repton? I don't think so. Okay, not overly far. It's actually kind of far. Sir? What are you thinking? We thinking boat? What? Let's ride. Let's go for a ride. Where's my horse? There you are. Come here. Okay. How do I get out of here? It's kind of a circuitous route to get out of here. I'm hoping there's a bridge there. One way to find out, right?
Job!
That King Burgred is kind of a complex dude, hey? He's, you know, being a mouthy little bastard. Oh my god. Oh, I think I have killed... I just trampled like a ton of pigs. Okay, that's a little dark. Oh, that's funny. Well, not for them, but... Alright. Okay, I just gotta compose myself here. Where am I going? You know what? Actually, I can hang a Randy here and go across the river. We'll do that. Sorry, as I was saying before, I just massacred all those pigs by accident. He was kind of complex in that he was a mouthy little bastard for a lot of that. And then quickly turned on a dime and begged for his life. Kind of peculiar. Eat it. That was a symbolic eat it. I don't have time to stick around and fight random henchmen in the woods. Yeah, I should check and make sure I'm actually going the right way. I have a history of not navigating well. Oh yeah, we're on top of this like a bunch of champs. Ooh, I got some skill points too though. What am I doing here? I'm just flailing and smashing buttons. Okay, what do I want to upgrade here? I don't know. What's this do? Yeah, ability damage. Sure, that works. Light damage. Yeah, I love it. There's somebody right now watching me play this that is just losing their mind at how haphazardly I'm throwing points into this guy. Oh, I think this might be the way I want to go. Follow the coast. Yeah. This is the way I want to go. Oh man, Repton is so far. Whatever. It's funny, because throughout this entire playthrough, I've been saying over and over again, you know, I'm just going to reallocate these points one day. Yeah, I probably won't. I really should, though. But for now, we got to go to Repton. What am I hearing? Oh, it's a fox over there. I'm just winging this hard. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. And I apparently have lost the road completely. And I'm super stuck. Alright, map check. We are nailing this. Yes. Okay. It's one thing I haven't done a lot of.
Shit!
I don't even know if those are bad guys, but that was funny. Yeah, well, they're super pissed now. Oh, that was awesome. That might have been my own guys, I don't know. But it was entertaining, just drive-by booting. Okay. Game face on, we're almost at Repton here.
No!
Well, I've started this playthrough off like a bit of a knob. I'm thinking Repton might just be up here, actually. Nope, keep going. These are definitely my guys here. I think I literally just booted my guys. But whatever. That's an enemy there. You know what? I want to kill that guy simply because he looks like he killed one of my own guys here. Oh, what in the... You're gonna die, clown.
Ah!
Had to. I know we gotta go to Repton, but I just saw this dead guy here and... Two of them hit me right in the feels. Where'd my horse go? Come here, you big coward. Okay, seriously now, off to Repton. Ooh, fight going on there. I'm gonna ignore that. Punch through this field. Try not to trample more livestock. Alright, everybody dies. Alright, who else needs to die?
I've breached the walls. I must find Ceolwulf.
Die. Die. Oh. Alright, gotta get in here and find Ceolwulf, or however you say that. Who is this guy? He is pretty ballin' looking.
God won't let us lose.
Just walking right by me as I'm wheeling on his buddy. Alright. Let's do this.
Have you seen Ceolwulf?
No, but we caught sight of Leo. Who's chasing someone?
It has to be Ceolwulf. He is the only prize worth taking in this mudsink.
Okay. Search for Ceolwulf in the Isle of Waifs. That's a power name. Just backstabbing everybody here.
Keep up, you!
That was kind of a failed shield throw there by that guy. Alright, let's not get bogged down in all this. Let's go through this. Well, this guy needs to die here. Oh, does he ever? And you die. Okay, why am I hanging onto a building that's on fire? Okay. 100 meters this way. Look at this idiot. Just standing there staring at me. Alright, let's find Ceolwulf.
Show me what lies ahead.
Where would he be? Are we on the right island? Yeah, I think we are, aren't we? This is a little esoteric, isn't it? Yeah, that's it, but there's no quest marker. Okay, that's weird.
Jailbound. He's in trouble.
Where? Oh, right there.
Please, you do not want to do this.
Leofred, let him walk. You answer to me.
I answer to my king. Our silence deigns with this.
That's a big sword.
Lay it by, Leofred. There's nothing left to fight for. We've stormed Repton. Only a matter of time.
I cannot do that.
Then you will die.
Someone will.
Hey, eat arrows.
You can't win this, Leofred. Even if you defeat me, the Ragnarsons have won the day.
I have fought many a day in my time. I'm still standing.
Out of arrows, so I'm gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. Oh.
No!
guy hits hard. Alright, I got this. We got this. Whoa. Alright, come on, here we go. He's fast, man. What?
How does it feel?
I'm getting worked here by this guy. Seems like nothing I do is actually gonna land a strike on him here. Come on.
You cannot win.
Yeah, I'm getting worked. This isn't pretty. Finally a hit on him. Yeah, it's like... Okay, not going good.
I will make you feel pain.
Hey, the blocks aren't even working on this guy.
Not bad for a heathen.
What the fuck? There we go, finally.
You are strong.
Two in a row. Yeah, like, the blocks are really awkward on this. I'm not digging this fight, that's for sure. Alright. It's okay.
Leofrid, I am...
You can't win this, Leofrid. Even if you defeat me, the Ragnarsons have won the day.
I have fought many a day in my time. I'm still standing.
Hey, like, the blocks do not work. There we go.
Take that! You cannot win! I will make you feel pain!
Slowing. Bah. You are strong-willed pain. Burgred was lucky.
To stand in the way of you and Mercia is my duty. I will die before I yield.
You're finished.
Not yet. Fight me, heathen.
Fucking horseshit. Fucking horseshit. Waste of fucking time.
Please,
I cannot do.
Then
someone will.
I got a good feeling about it this time.
You can't win this, Leofrith. Even if you defeat me, the Ragnarsons have won the day.
I have fought many a day in my time. I'm still standing.
There we go.
I'll make you feel pain.
Okay, I gotta stop using the power attacks on this guy. They're not working right now. As I do another one. That's kind of a stupid. There we go, that's what I'm looking for. Oh, I mistimed that hard.
Check that! You're good, but I'm better.
There we go. I should have done the stun attack, but I didn't. That was a missed opportunity on my part. What was that?
You cannot win.
You're slowing.
Bah!
You are a strong-willed thane. Burgred was lucky.
To stand in the way of you and Mercia is my duty. I will die before I yield.
Guy just keeps hitting me.
Make you feel pain.
Getting annoying. I was kind of weak, wouldn't let me swing. Oh my.
You cannot win!
Oh, I hate this move. It's like. Not understanding the block mechanic on this guy. Normally if you counter it, you're supposed to get a free hit, but I don't get them every time, so. Oh man, alive.
How does it feel?
Come on.
You're finished.
Not yet. Fight me, heathen.
Well, I'm fighting you hard, bud.
Take that!
Oh, not this stupid move again.
Huh.
I'm gonna make you regret this.
You cannot win!
Oh man, alive. Getting annoying just doing chip damage on this guy.
Take that!
Not again. Why is it aiming that way? That was stupid. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I love getting screwed by the freaking game, hey? Like, again, it just aimed at... What's his face over there?
I will make you pay.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Not bad for a heathen.
How does it feel?
Not this stupid move again.
You're good? That will make you feel pain.
Finally. That was a stupid fight.
Go on then. End it.
No appeal to your god or your king.
I swore an oath to serve Burgred to the death. I fought. I lost. We both know how this goes.
An honorable thane fighting a dishonorable war.
Burgred abandoned him, betrayed his trust. If I were Ceolwulf, I would want to know.
Why rob him of this last glory? A warrior ready to meet his god and bask in his praise. To live will only lead him to shame.
It's not an oath he would keep if he knew the truth.
Then choose. Truth or glory?
Oh, I'm killing this guy because he pissed me off.
You fought well, Ceolwulf. With honor. You will go to your god as you are now.
I am ready.
We Norse have a name for men and women with courage like yours. Drenge. I name you one now.
Killed him with like the smallest axe on the planet.
He didn't deserve this.
He chose this. Come. We should get back. Careful. You're injured.
I'm all right, really. A few nicks and cuts from the battle, that's all.
That fight was turbo lame. Did not enjoy that.
These wounds will heal quickly. You're lucky.
I threw myself at him, Eivor. But he only toyed with me. He knew I couldn't touch him.
You should have stayed hidden. Ceolwulf, this wasn't your fight.
It was. It was our fight. Yours, mine, my father's. I had to help.
And you did. You showed courage today. Bravery. You are a boy no longer.
Yeah, that fight was pretty weak. In the sense of...
Why did you see it fit to kill?
I don't know. The mechanics didn't seem to make a lot of sense.
The cost of war. He died defending an idea he believed in. True or not. There's some honor in that.
I think I understand.
And in the fight, I got screwed by a little bit of the game, too, and wouldn't let me focus on him when I wanted to. Fire some arrows a couple times. That was kind of weak. So, definitely not my favorite fight. Could definitely do without it. All in all, would not recommend it. But it's over with. Moving on. Let's bring this wiener back to my, I guess the Ragnar brothers and my brother.
Chaelbert! Look at you! Bloody and battle-worn. Could be chieftain of your own clan with courage like that.
No less than the King of Mercia, brother. One of these days.
And how is my father taking to his new role?
See for yourself.
You are an Atlinger now. Well, Atling.
He looks like a total wiener, man.
Next in line for the throne. It's an honorable title. One that demands good judgment. Be careful who you trust.
My son. Are you well?
Yes, father. Well enough.
He honored you today. Fought bravely against many stalwart foes.
You have my thanks. All of you. And my blessing.
Yeah, just do your part now there, boyo.
Upa and Eivor lost countless men in this fight. You want to show your thanks? Hold to your end of the bargain.
Of course. All of England will soon know that the Kingdom of Mercia has a new and powerful king.
The remaining kingdoms of England won't respect your path to power.
Nor will many in my kingdom. Burgred's soldiers will stand tall in the face of this turmoil. All across Mercia, against us.
That we shall remedy soon enough. I am riding for Oxenfordshire directly, to forge an alliance with some thanes there.
Shall I go with you?
Not till I know more. Linger here a while if you can. Strengthen our friendships. I will send for you soon enough.
Sigurd, I would feel better if Ceolwulf was away from here until Mercia is more stable. Would you welcome him among your clan?
Do you have a horse, young Atheling?
I do. A young steed called Theobald.
Good. I can ride with you as far as the River Nene. You may find your way from there.
Thank you, Sigurd. This puts my mind at ease.
Be ready for my call, Eivor. It will come.
You and Sigurd make a good pair. The future of England will be pagan from top to bottom. Take this, Wolfkist, as a sign of friendship. And should you call, the brothers Ragnarsson will come.
You honor me, Uba.
See that? Sly bastard trying to win your heart. Well, two can play at that game.
How kind of you, Eivor.
My pleasure. Our friendship is the best thing to come from this mess. Maybe Ceolwulf too, the brave little twig.
That is good to hear.
Okay, I guess we smashed that one out. Alright, let's butcher our way through a few more skill points here. I don't know, what are we feeling here? Are we feeling blue tree? Way of the wolf, sure, why not? And what's this? Yeah, we definitely need to up our light damage because we hit like a toddler. That last fight definitely taught me that. Alright, so what's the plan here? What are we doing? Trying to figure out what we should be doing here now. I think we'll probably head back to Ravenslord.
Wind calls me back to Randy. Let's tell her the good news.
Zealots are now actively hunting you and will attack on sight. Oh, that sounds amazing. Sounds like we have to head back to Raven. What is it called? Ravenslord? That place there? Yeah. Where is that? Way down here. Yeah. So I think we should head back here, and I guess we'll report to Randy and find out what she has to say about our business. And I'm going to try this here. Leda Chestershire? Yeah, you know what? I like the sound of that. We're going to head back. Let's talk to Ranby. Find out what she has to say. I think we can just fast travel, hey? Yeah, let's do that. Just that thing there in the bottom corner about oil jars. That last episode where I wimmolated myself by breaking one by accident. Those things are no bueno. Want to stay away from those all the time. That is a big bonfire.
Lord, the settlement looks quite festive.
The Yule celebration is here. It's midwinter, Eivor. Time to drink, fight, and compete in hopes of a bounteous harvest. Yolnir, the Yule god, smiles on us. The days will soon grow longer, my friend. It's all a glorious rebirth about to begin.
And you did all this?
Not exactly. On a scouting mission, Sunyava and I met a group of, we call them revelers. They did most of the work. Sunyava's manning the fistfight tournament. All in good fun. Meanwhile, I have opened my own shop. Rather than silver, we use what I call Yule tokens. I made them myself.
They certainly look homemade.
Thank you, yes. Now, before we begin our celebrations, we need to get the brewery and the cattle farm ready for the Yule feast.
And you'd like me to do that, I suppose?
I would. And since I'm so fond of you, have some Yule tokens. I expect to see you at the celebrations later.
Are you serious? Yule festival, Yule tokens? Okay, that is... I'm just gonna say it, that's stupid. Get me away from this immediately.
Has not been built yet.
Where is the longhouse? Where am I? Yeah, that's... Yeah, no, that's stupid. That's really immersion breaking as far as I'm concerned.
We're going to get the farm ready for the festival.
Yeah, we don't care about the farm for the festival. Screw it. Let's head up to the longhouse. I may be coming off as a bit of a knob with regards to this, but yeah, this seems stupid. It's like a mini game within a game. I'm not digging it. But that's just my opinion. Take it for what it's worth. However, let's go talk to Ranby and find out what's next.
Ah, glad to see you made it, Chelpat.
Thanks to Sigurd. He was a good guide and even better company. He told me some incredible stories. The best ones were about you.
Hopefully nothing too embarrassing.
There were a few gems.
Not to interrupt, Eivor, but what of Leicestershire?
The Alliance is won. The sons of Ragnar are friends to our clan.
Glad to hear it. Well done to you both.
Long in England, have you? I see by this map you have barely scratched Mercia.
Give it time, little lord.
Wessex untouched? Northumbria barren? You still have much to see.
Yes. It is a work in progress.
Well, thanks, you little turd, for reminding me I have a lot of work to do and cheapening what I've accomplished so far. That's really nice. Okay, well, you know what? I think this is going to be the end of this playthrough. This one was kind of lackluster, if I'm being honest. The fight was kind of weak. Well, it wasn't weak, it was super hard, but hard for like the wrong reasons. Kind of crappy mechanics and a little bit of bugs thrown in there. And then this Yule Festival, I think, is, well, it's a dud as far as I'm concerned. But that notwithstanding, at least we got Ceolwulf on the throne of Mercia, so we got an ally up there. So if you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up. As always, click subscribe, ring the bell so you know when the next part comes out. And yeah, thanks for stopping by all, and I will chat with you again really, really soon.